offers a really good facility for sports and fitness, and with a highly subsidized membership for students. So I think that's a good thing to take advantage of. And also do a lot of walking in between campuses.
Yeah.
The way that the society is now, it's a lot busier. We don't have a lot of time, and we don't take a lot of time out for ourselves. So I think it is important to give yourself, take the time out to look after yourself and make sure that you relax or do something that you enjoy doing, eat well.
I try and go on a walk at lunchtime, and this is the kind of thing we advise people to do, to try and leave their car at home, try and walk to the shops, walk the kids to school, these kind of things.
I do a lot of running, you know, eat the right food, lots of carrots, that's good for your vision as well.
I like to take the stairs rather than the lift because I sit down at work all day, so it gives me a chance to stretch my legs and I feel like I'm getting a bit of life into them.
It's part of your life, you know, like you get up in the morning and you have a shower, you brush your teeth. I think the gym should be part of that as well.
I believe for studying, for you to succeed, you know, it's got to be mental, emotional and physical wellness.
Well, you feel better, you feel happier, definitely, if you do some exercise.